And I want to first of all get your perspective on the market movement today. It's down 77 basis points, just about 0.75%. Your thoughts on the profit taking we're seeing right now?
Thank you very much, Wole. Nice to be with you today. Just as you have observed, the equities market slowed down today after experiencing a sustained rally for a number of days. Today, in spite of the fact that some of the banks were actually upbeat, the heavy loss suffered by Nigerian breweries, about 7 naira decline, actually sent the equities market into a decline today, thereby a little bit halting the rally which we have witnessed for the past few days. So that's precisely what happened today. The loss suffered by Nigerian breweries was material, and it adversely affected the upward trend in the market.
Is the move that we're seeing right now something that worries you at all? Clearly, the market can't move up in straight lines, but when we begin to see the market come down, I think some people begin to get worried. On the other hand, I think a lot of people would say profit taking is all part of the trading game on the NSE. Your thoughts on this move today?
No, it's actually expected that at a point in time, fatigue will set in, and we will experience a little slowdown in a market that has almost become overheated. And so that was what we experienced today. Mm. And so it means we are in the normal market situation, which goes up as a result of heightened demand and speculators lashing in on the demand. And at a point in time, the speculators start taking profits, and so fatigue sets in. And so that is the hallmark of a normal equities market situation. And so that is what we are experiencing. So the market slowed down today, although the market had actually risen to a point where it became worrisome. But with what we experienced today, it therefore implies that we are actually in a normal market situation.
All right,
we may also not underestimate the role of market making in what we experience today, because the duty of the market maker essentially is to smoothen the volatility and cool down the market when it becomes overheated.
All right, let's move on to some of the corporate news out today. Of course, we did see those numbers from UBA. Some people say they were in line with expectations. Others say there were some concerns there. I think a lot of people were happy as well. The share price moved up well over 2%. Your thoughts on how the market has reacted to these numbers? Clearly, UBA is one of the big banks that many people continue to say has underperformed when you look at its track record over the years.
Yes, it does appear that UBA is gradually coming back to contention as one of the big oldest banks in the country. Today's result, the third quarter PE, profit after tax, at almost 40 billion naira was quite impressive, although not surprising considering the steady improvement that we have witnessed in respect of the profit made by UBA right from the first quarter and then the second quarter. And so this third quarter is a continuation of the impressive build-up which we have been witnessing since the beginning of this financial year. So that report, that result, almost five times the performance within the same period last year is actually very, very spectacular.
Well, so of course, it was coming from a very low base. I think it's important to point that out. Last year was a very bad year for UBA.
Yes, indeed, because, you know, apparently they overstretched themselves in all the investments that they made in offshore subsidiaries. So perhaps those investments have started paying back. And don't also forget that last year they made heavy provisions for doubtful debts. And so everything is working positively for them now. And so let us hope that this is the beginning of the recovery for UBA, and so it can walk toe-to-toe with its peers, which are the major banks. Let me take a look at Skybank.
Yeah, I was just going to go into that. I think that was clearly a positive today. We did see heavy trading in that stock, and at some point the shares were not even available.
Yes, indeed. Almost all through trading today Notwithstanding that over 30 million units of Sky Bank were traded today, the stock apparently ended on full bid, appreciating by almost 20 kobo. I think the market reacted very positively to the impressive results released by Sky Bank today. I also wish to add that company has been very consistent in terms of its fundamental performance. And so when the result was released today, it did not come as a surprise. But the market reacted very positively to it, just the same way the market reacted positively to the performance of UBA.
Sorry, David, just a final point for me. We do know that the stock exchange is going to add a few more companies to the market making program. We've been trying to see if Skybank is added. Do you have any idea which companies will be added in this next round?
No, I think program for the addition is gradual, so as not to overstretch the market makers at this initial stage of implementing the project. And so we have seen a few larger companies coming in, so it's not unlikely that it will be a mix when the next batch comes in. I may not be able to precisely pinpoint the securities that will be added, but it looks like is a forward march that is gathering momentum, and I think the market is going to be the better for it.
All right. Well, we certainly look forward to that new list this week. Hopefully, we'll give the market another momentum boost, if you like.